I'll show you my trackpad. I use these things called gestures where I'm able to like use my fingers and move things around, and I'll show you how to do that. So if I swipe up, I get these desktops that I can kind of move in between. So over here is my Outlook mail and also my webcam software. And I swipe back and I'm back in my coding situation. So I'm able to operate multiple desktops and multiple screens to kind of organize myself better.